Alkazi Foundation of the Arts considers a dialogue with current practices as critical, as it allows for a synthesis of a wide range of practices across different historical contexts. And so this afternoon, this session with Dr. Abhilash Pillai, Vinay Kumar, Jihan Manekshaw and Neil Chaudhary will look at actor development and training within the context of contemporary Indian performance, where conceptual formulations and technological insertions have generated formal and processual shifts that have relocated perhaps the actor within performance practice. Each of the practitioners this afternoon has used, synthesized, drawn upon and responded to different legacies from and of performance in theatre. These modes, references and practices that underpin the work of individual practitioners allow us to trace historical chronologies, ideologies, methods and processes as a map that is complex, networked and hypertextual. This morning's session was three actors speaking, while the afternoon session is a mix of a performer, Vinay, and three directors, Abhilash, Jehan, and Neil. And I think this will afford perhaps a difference in the way that acting and performance practice is spoken about. And I'm actually very interested in listening to how methodologies are spoken of by a performer, spoken of differently by directors whose work is engaged with actors. And all the directors here have spent a considerable amount of time working with performers and thinking about acting. We'll start the session with Dr. Abhilash Pillai. Abhilash has a PhD from Jawaharlal Nehru University in New Delhi in 2012. He has a two-year diploma in theatre production and stage management from RADA, London, a postgraduate diploma in design and direction from the National School of Drama, New Delhi, and a graduate degree in theatre arts from Calicut University, Kerala. He has directed plays in different countries in various languages, has contributed articles on theatre in leading publications in both national and both nationally and internationally. His works draw on a wide array of material, but are presented within a contemporary aesthetic. He has been involved in several collaborations, both nationally and internationally, has initiated the first ever collaboration in India, connecting the National School of Drama and the Grand Circus Kerala, culminating in a production he directed, Clowns and Clouds. He was the Dean Academics of NSD from 2008 to 2011, and during his deanship, he started the first ever student exchange program with the Royal Academy of Dramatic Arts, London. At present, he is the Assistant Professor for Acting at the NSD. Abhilash, amongst the many other awards he has been given, has been honoured with the Sanskriti Award in 2002-2003 and the Kerala Sangeet Natak Award 2012 for his achievements in the field of theatre.
I was just thinking, how should I talk about it, because for the last 15 years I have been working in National School of Drama, and National School of Drama has different options. Acting students, and then there are a bunch of students who would opt for design and direction. And what we do is, and as a teacher, you keep practicing and also trying to evolve with the students, with their queries. So you don't demarcate between what an actor or what a design or direction students have to get into, because probably what one would look into first is the aspect of what could be the larger thinking behind teaching of something like performance. So what I'll do is that, and there are a lot of things which this is what I'm going to read is that it's not that every year one tries to teach this, but you keep teaching around this, and you don't get every year to put the same thing on, which is also good in a way. But this is in overall what we try to do in National School of Drama. At the same time, and wherever I go for teaching in terms of universities, Hyderabad or in Trichur School of Drama, or even abroad, so your teaching practice is around this. So I'm going to read this so that you can have an idea. First of all, let me tell you that I was deeply influenced right at the very young age by B.V. Karanji, with whom I had joined with him in certain theatre activities from Trichur School of Drama onwards. And then I was also deeply inspired by Anamika Huxley's classes and also productions. And otherwise, there are many other people, teachers like Amalji, Nisab, sir, they all are my teachers, and all of them have taken classes, and they are all inspirations. But some major inspirations which has I could bring into my teaching, and I'll just read it out now. If one writes a process on the performing arts or on how to make a performer, one should not forget that the institutions which impart training should be based on socio-cultural transformations with a view to focusing on interaction with the civil society in general and the state in particular. Besides, the institution should be set up in such a way that it should have some definite purpose for social actions in conformity with the current aesthetic trends, and not just teaching humanities for analyzing cultural subjects and audiovisual performances, or training students to feed the entertainment industry of this country. If these institutions can become a playgrounds of various social, political, and economic changes, they can bind various strands of Indian performing arts practices, styles, and methods, and such a process can also bring forward various aspects of contemporary practices and discourses. All processes in such institutions must have a commonality of multiple disciplinary perspectives, borrowing the major theatrical formulations from ancient theories of arts across culture, literature, philosophy, anthropology, and aesthetics. Along with these, it is very essential to utilize the modern multimedia, recent modes of communication, and the dynamism of digitized computer facilities of 21st century. In the background of these, the performers can have critical understanding of varied performance process and practices by engaging themselves with the theoretical knowledge and the practical experiences gained. By this process, he can contribute much to the development of scholarship in the field without infringing India's rich and vibrant cultural heritage. While envisaging a process, it is important that it should motivate the performers for engaging themselves in the intellectual analysis of any performing arts subject and maintaining a deeper sense of researching ability on human science and experience in their total perspective. This process should also try to envision meaningful dialogues between art practitioners, performers, art theoreticians, scholars, so that such a perspective with critical knowledge on various issues would engage them to connect the civil society and the state to bring about a positive impact on social structure as a whole. Therefore, the process should be in tune with our vision of providing quality education, training in congenial and favorable ambience, as well as forming personality development, generating professional proficiency, and developing capacity building among institutions in general and individuals in particular. Performance studies, performing studies, performance art, performing art would help to understand culture in its total perspective and especially in its transition, and can reconnect it with our social fabric. It is a fact that culture and its products are being globalized in the world. In recent years in India too, there is a surge of new interaction between performing arts, modern technologies, and the social quotient. Basically, the aim with which this is a kind of thinking behind, and the aim with which one would like to put into the classrooms, or the thought behind for the training, is something like this, which we are just trying to put it together. The aim is to develop the knowledge of and consciousness about how artistic practice and socio-political aspirations are connected to each other, which in turn underlines the theoretical, conceptual, and structural issues relating to the dynamics of performances in post-independent India. enabling students to apply in their own analysis of creating a performances with a strong social connect with professional standards. This process, usually what we do in Delhi when we are taking classes or anything, incorporates various performance festivals or theater festivals in Delhi. That is between January and April there are. So we make sure that students get connected to it and we bring those contexts or we give. There was 3 or 4 years back, we had also designed questions for students. We had divided them into groups and then made them to work with certain groups who visits into BRM and to have a research on them. So basically, this is the kind of interaction which will make sure that it happens between the students and the professionals who are coming from different parts of the country and also around the globe. The process requires reading and viewing of documented videos of different styles and conventions of performances. A vast amount of literature is already available with respect to various dimensions of performance the world over. Now, as far as the medium of language is concerned, this is something which has been, we have been dealing this quite strongly in National School of Drama, because still in National School of Drama, the performers have to perform everything in Hindi. As it's quite obvious the reasons are for that. And probably that's where another point which I'm trying to bring in is that's something which is lacking there. Even though they learn a new language, it is all good and there are many, many aspects to it. But still, the whole connection between the local and the global can be much better if we can also open up the mother tongues in acting, in performance, and so that we really get this connection between local and global, which we miss out most of the time in National School of Drama sometimes because of this verbal language. Now, like, what are the kind of inputs which we try to give to the students? I'm saying we because this is a process which has come out from many teachers and I'm following it up. So things gets added and that's how we put it into. Making of performance. This is a detailed study wherein students are identified to develop their own instinct or sensations. Students are specially trained to manifest their ideas, experiences and expertise and to focus their momentary perception. Each student is spotted out and separated for giving training to utilize his imaginative faculties to produce his own interpreting and improvising capabilities. Performance making process seeks to train students to materialize their ideas, experiences, and sensations or focused momentary perceptions in order to train the imagination. This is one of the things which we keep trying. This class, which is usually known as the basics of performance making or production process, through which we keep trying these things. The other one is making of a visual. Through a series of exercises, the process of producing performative text using personal history and artistic material as source is taught to the students. Here, self as the material is seen. Some notions of the self begin slowly to shift towards the concept of the subject, as opposed to the notion of the individual self with agency and control over itself. The term subject suggests an I that is simultaneously a subject to itself within its own experience. This is always subjected to forces both outside the self, such as social and environmental forces, and within itself, the workings of the unconscious. Seen in the context of changing cultural conditions is one that resonates with peculiar familiarity with claims often made for, as you have seen, solo or monologue performance in the contemporary period. For an empirist and relativist age, an age which has come to consider value an evolving thing depending upon the changing individual and social requirements of the historical process, the perception of the self is not autonomous, unified, or stable, but rather an unfixed and fragmented product of the various social and historical forces. It is fundamental to the emergence of modernist aesthetics. Another one of the exercise or inputs which we try to put it and see how it works is work on music. listening of music is most important here. It is essential to listen and then to choose pieces of familiar music and constructing as closely as possible the image and sensation that the music has produced. Here one should be careful that the music piece is not used as either background or dialogue or as ambience. Focusing on moments in order to understand beginnings, middles, and ends is also essential. This exercise encourages students to select moments from their lives that they consider fulfilling. The specific moment is to be studied, and then it is to be focused in an improvisation, and the highlight is to be the moment and not the actors themselves. Once again, the attentiveness to momentary perceptions and elusive feeling is important to build the imagination and to build up the mind's eyes. Exercise in approximating the quality of the moment are undertaken here. Home image. This is another one of the exercises which we keep trying. Working with objects, translating a feeling onto the stage. Construction of an image and understanding symbols are some of the details. Here the student undertakes to work on tiny studies that oblige them to think about detail, region-specific sights and sounds, and works on images of their home. By focusing on detail and approximation as closely as possible from their home means a lot to them. The purpose of these exercises is to make the students aware of the fact that sensations and strong momentary perceptions can be at the center of the study. In short, the home appears as hero, the feeling or sensation as hero. While doing this set of exercises, the students are required to reconstruct their relationship with an inanimate thing such as a window or many other things which can come in. They are also encouraged to recreate the relationship in the minutest detail. Yet again, this is a study that focuses on detail, on specifics, on the importance of objects in performance. Another one of the exercises which he keep trying, reconstructing photograph and atmosphere. This set of exercises culminates in working on photographs and reconstructing a given image in the greatest of detail. Correct materials, light arrangements, colors, body posture, atmosphere, architectural features, season, and costumes are to be reconstructed. The exercise leads to an understanding of character, body posture, and on the phenomenon of concentrating on specific attributes. After having achieved the photograph, the students are asked to transform the atmosphere of the picture into what they think it is. It's very opposite. So actually the improvisation is about the opposite of the photograph. Then another thing which we keep trying through the classes, it is into all these exercises which we keep trying, is understanding cliche. Understanding cliche in posture, word and body language by working on popular music, popular cinematic expression, and how they affect parts of the body. All these exercises are interlinked with work on some of the Michael Chekhov's exercises on the five states of the body. Stanislavski's was work on really seeing, really hearing, and really listening. And nowadays, most of the time, we put up, also we keep trying Augusto Ball's, the five senses exercises, through which we keep looking and applying these exercises into. Now, then after this, another input which we keep practicing into with the students is making of a visual language. Further exercises based, after all this, we try that further exercise based on visual and literary material to produce performative text incorporating actor and technology is taught. It is only taught, we are not actually making them to do it right now here. That is in the later stage we'll make them to do, because once, now, another important aspect, even though these exercises have these points, but then we also wanted to make all of us clear that now what happens in all these exercises, we talk a lot about space, audience, scenography and performance. I'll be showing you in the photograph all these things so that you can have an idea. And what is the kind of spectatorship, the engagement of whatever the little piece or little engagement of the visual. How does it work, spectatorship? This input which we try is that space, audience, and scenography in performance. This input is aimed to comprehend the configuration of performance spaces across the time and culture. Here it is necessary to closely look as to how the space and spatiality influences the spectatorship, particularly from the point of production and viewership. Then comes making of an etude. Now, after this, there's some grounding on which they will get into one small, a very two-minute kind of making, which they will go into. Making a classical theater etude using literary or other sources from Greek Sanskrit classical tradition with special emphasis on the relation of space, performer, and spectatorship. This has again been put to them, and sometimes they would work on it, or sometimes it has been taken as a theoretical proposition also. Now, in input, the next lot of input which comes is body in performance, which happens over the period of time. This process will concentrate more on the physicality in performance. Training is imparted in such a way that it would encourage the students to improve their reflexes and to respond critically. It is a floor-based practical class inspired from the physical theater sessions. Here, actor is more being treated as a creator. Then we come into practice in acting, which also continues along with other exercises. This process will widely cover the hypothesis and practice in acting from early 19th century to 21st century, from Stanislavski to many others. We'll cover certain of them. The course will track the difference between performance and their cultural values. It will include a wide range of acting skills with vocal projection, clarity in speech, voice, emotional facility, physiopsychic state, expressivity, developing imagination, and the ability to interpret drama. Acting includes accents in voice delivery, ability to employ dialects, observation, improvisation, mime, emulation, stage action, and body movements. Other than that, we can also push this input to include acting for camera. Now, this is something which happens over the period of time. It begins probably after the first 3 months, then they would start into this process, because it's a long process of understanding this practice of acting. So it's a kind of a course which keeps running. Now, director's position in theater production, history of direction during post-independence Indian theater. Post-independence Indian theater. So this is something which comes as a theoretical input also to the students of direction. Now, they are the one who are also going to work with the performers. Input is emphasized to familiarize the students with the concept of direction and the inevitability of the director's position in Europe in the late 19th century and early 20th century to 21st century. During this period, how the director emerged and on what circumstances and need is also discussed. History is traced out to look at the job of director as to how it was functioned and as to how it is functioning now. The process will also travel through various directorial approaches in the post-independent Indian theater performances and will evaluate how it developed as a strong response to the colonial era. The process will further examine the key director and their directorial strategy, historical situations, and underlying theories undertaken. Then comes making a performance. Special attention is given to the students with a view to tracking the move from text to visual languages, to stage pictures, and thereby to constructing a mise-en-scene or a scene from a play. The scene work will integrate ideas already addressed towards conceptualizing a whole scene now. In the light of the above materials, understanding and knowledge, the students can create anything that is visually appealing and mentally satisfying. At this stage, the main focus will be on translating, in the broadest sense of the word, ideas and word into a stage picture. The students will work out their ideas with each other actors as performers. Now, these are basically the kinds of inputs which we keep giving in between when we are into the direction scene work with direction students. But at the same time, when we are trying to put this into practice, we'll make sure that the directors doesn't, it is only for direction, because they have to go and share almost all of these things with the acting lot or with the performers who are going to come with them to make their scene. Creating and its social connect. This input attempts to broaden the ambit of creating a performance in a conceptual and philosophical manner by redefining the relationship between performance and the social. Performance as social and vice versa. Taking cues from the recent developments in the philosophical conceptualization of performance and performativity, this module envisages newer conceptual paradigms, which later the notions of performance and non-performance, thereby allowing us to reimagine the very concept of directing or creating a performance itself. Then, again, another input which comes in, dramaturgy, playwriting, and performance text. They should study side by side and examine creative and dramaturgical issues from various perspectives in writing, performing, and appreciating by the spectators. Another aspect in this input is that it should concentrate on the process of writing for the performance. This is something which we try to evolve when they are in the scene work, that they bring up their own scripts for the performance. I'll show you a video of it also, that how they arrive into a kind of a performance language with a performance script. Now, then another input which we keep giving, popular art and popular imagination. Students of performance should also understand popular art forms in their contemporary perspective. Both are embedded in the social and historical context of contemporaneity. Students are expected to go through conceptualizations and creations of the popular in the analysis of art in general and performance in particular. To understand the popular art, there is a combination of two approaches. First is to lay out the theoretical perspectives in the historical context, exposition of range, and to know the popular trends in theaters. Secondly, these students should be exposed to ways of seeing and listening to understand the popular performance as an important part of oral and visual imagination. The last one of the inputs which we try is administration, management, and making performance culture. There is a two-way course, one examining in detail the Indian stage management and administration compared to the studies of European, Japanese, and American stage management system. The other will study the innovative administrative mechanism and the need for the fundraising for production expenditure. Now, what I'll do is, I'll first start with some stills so that you can see the exercises which I had read to you. I will just name them so that you can see how it looks. You can put the still photographs. This was the kind of music or sound image. So what happens is that it's a student who has just installed this drop of water which keeps falling, and then there's this low frequency speaker which has been kept behind, and the sound plays, and how the water actually dances in front of it is something which he could create, and it was quite interesting to, it just engages you, because then what he does is he puts off the lights and then you can only see this water dancing in the sound. So, because he had put a flashlight into it. So you can see this water and the music and the water dancing onto it. That's what, with the low frequency, he could create. This is one of the actors who has opted acting, had created something like this. Yeah, this is home image, one of the students, to capture what is home for him and how, what does actually home. So they have to really get into the detail of it. They have to look into the cups. They can't get into any cup and put it there. And then look into how it, what are the kind of mattress if they use it, and all those details of it. And then how does, and which corner of the room they are trying to capture, what is the kind of carpet they have in home, and where do they sit, and what is the kind of space that is for in the home. Because that's something related with memory and how that corner is important for you, or how this space is important for you. All this thing gets revealed, and they keep doing. So there are versions of this. First they would start by themselves being in home, and then slowly that will be a long session, and then they will come out of it and they'll have a home. Yeah, this is again music image. Now, this is about somebody who has come from a similar background, and how does the music, which works with his fantasy, and how does he see the music, and how does he actually get into the vastness of music, is something which he was trying to explore through an image like this. So they are all the same batch students, and they have been performing there. Okay. This is the photo image, which we were talking about, how to capture a photograph, and how do they... So this was a photograph. Originally, it was a photograph. Now, they have recreated that photograph, and with a bunch of children who were there around in the campus and around the campus. And I think one or two actors are also there behind whose exercise this was, which you can see some of them. And then they have created it together. And then what happens is, after this, the improvisation. Actually, we'll see the flip side of this photograph. Like, we'll be thinking this is something with patriotism or something. It may not be anything to do with patriotism. Then they will just turn and do something else, and that's. So it is about finding out the opposite of this. So that's what they keep trying then. But they will achieve this, then only we allow them to get into the flip side. Because to achieve this, they must have put a lot of thought, what will be children sitting there, thinking about it, having the flag, and all those things they must have gone through. That's why then we force them to get out of it and then see if nothing of these, and it is something else completely.
So is the doing of this and the flip of it part of one exercise?
Yes. It is.
We produce this and then immediately the next.
Yeah, it continues. So we start from here. There's a peephole. So the photograph where we see, so there will be a peephole. I'll show you in another one so you can. This is again music image. This was just one of the actors who's now an actor. She had this music and she wanted to just have these colors flowing onto a complete platform. So that is what it was. It was water and the color keeps flowing. And there's this in between music coming up. We make sure that in music, when they do music, we'll make sure that they don't go into film songs. Other than that, what could be music for them is what they have to find out. Next one. I think the same thing it is. It is in a different color. Yeah, this is the photograph. Now, you'll see from there how would they develop into. Next one. Yeah, this is the photograph from a very different angle. It has been taken. This is the people from where they will see. Then they have to achieve that perfection of everything which is there in the photo has to be created. It can be cheated in any way. Like you can put, if it's pot, you can put anything else, but it has to look as if it is pot. The photograph has to be recreated. And then audience are taken into the space, and then the improvisation starts. And this improvisation was that, is there another photograph? This is the last one, no? Yeah. And the improvisation was that they are a bunch of detectives who have taken this as to catch another case. So it just the flip is that they all will change, their guns will come out, and they are on their move. So something like that. So now the next, this is another photo, the same exercise about photo image. This is music image. Again, music image. Music image, this is about a music in which everybody has to just, it's pitch dark and you have to walk on the dry leaves. It's a long corridor and you walk on the dry leaves, completely dark. One by one, everybody has to enter inside. And then you see a light. You'll see, actually you'll go and see, then there's a lot of dry leaves there. And you'll see on that particular leaf, which is flowing on the water, it's an aquarium, there's an ant. And the ant is trying to escape from the water, so the leaf keeps flowing due to the ant. So something like that, which is kind of a creation which, through a music, a student could arrive into. Again, music image, this is. Music image, how would they bring in, all different aspects. In music image, that the regionality also can come in, because we can see that how the music influences the region and how the region comes into it. And how they would develop into it. So that's That's it. Now we can go into... I'll show you one of the works of a student. Her name is Pannaga Joyce. Her batchmate is here. She's sitting there, Nikita. And we did... this was, again, a direction scene work. Now you can see how... And the name of the piece was 32BRCA 1 by 2. This is like the number of the genetic mutation caused by oncogenes. Now, this whole text has been completely evolved by them. And it was based on The Emperor of All Maladies by Siddhartha Mukherjee. We took that as a book. All of us took different units and different chapters. Then they started working on it. They did a lot of research. They visited different hospitals because this is a book on cancer. So this particular student took breast cancer, and she took those units from this. It's a kind of a biography of cancer. So it's a huge book, and all those, she took those chapters, and then all her research, everything, and how did she arrive into a kind of a performance text is something which you can see. It's just 5 to 6 minutes piece.
मार्केट में आपके सौंदर्य को आकर्षित बनाने के लिए और आपके स्थलों को उपहार देने के लिए तमाम प्रोडक्ट्स उपलब्ध हैं जैसे
दिस इज बनाना चाहते हैं दिस इज अ सॉफ्ट बॉल
सुगठित और सबल तो लगाना ना भूलिए आदि देव का डबल बबल
छोटा साइज अगर भाए ना तो घर ले आइए लेडी डायना एनलार्जिंग क्रीम
For 100% sensation and excitation, don't forget to use Kiss Beauty Pure Passion Enlarging Cream. कैसे कैसों को दिया है?
ऐसे वैसों को दिया है.
मुझको भी तो लिफ्ट करा दे, थोड़ा सा अपलिफ्ट करा दे. खाइए अपलिफ्ट कैप्सूल्स.
Whether you are a boy or a girl. Niece or a nephew, breast cancer doesn't discriminate you.
According to the Delhi, that is disability adjusted life years ki report ke anusar, breast cancer se marne wali mahilaon ki tadad sabse zyada Bharat mein.
WHO ki report ke anusar, 60% se bhi adhik mahilaon ko breast cancer ka pata teesre ya chauthe star mein chalta hai. जिससे उनके जीने की संभावना और भी कम हो जाती है।
Few decades before, breast cancer was above 50 years, जहां 65-71% महिलाओं को breast cancer की शिकायत 50 की उम्र के बाद होती थी, वहीं अब 60% महिलाओं को breast cancer की शिकायत 35 से 50 की उम्र के बीच में होती है।
In the year 2014, approximately 1,45,000 females diagnosed with breast cancer were from India.
ब्रेस्ट कैंसर का प्रभाव ग्रामीण क्षेत्रों की तुलना में शहरों में कई अधिक है जहां 22 में से एक महिला ब्रेस्ट कैंसर से ग्रस्त है वहीं ये आंकड़े ग्रामीण इलाकों में निचले स्तर पे जहां हर 60 में से एक महिला ब्रेस्ट कैंसर से ग्रस्त है
अकॉर्डिंग टू पीबीसीआर पॉपुलेशन बेस्ड कैंसर रजिस्ट्री 2013 की रिपोर्ट के अनुसार बैंगलोर टॉप्स द चार्ट विद 36.6% ऑफ ब्रेस्ट कैंसर पॉपुलेशन
What changes do we see over the last few decades? In the year 1982-83, breast cancer accounted for 21% of all women in India. But presently, it accounts for 27%.
Myths and misconceptions about breast cancer.
It occurs only in families.
It occurs at younger age.
It is contagious.
Wearing tight bra can cause breast cancer.
And it doesn't occur in men. जो कि सबसे बड़ी भ्रांति है। वर्ष 2012 में 2,190 पुरुष ब्रेस्ट कैंसर से ग्रस्त हुए जिनमें से 410 की मृत्यु हो गई पुरुषों में जीने की संभावना और भी कम इसलिए हो जाती है क्योंकि उनको लगता है कि अगर उनके पास ब्रेस्ट नहीं है तो उन्हें ब्रेस्ट कैंसर नहीं हो सकता
स्टडीज सजेस्ट दैट फीमेल्स विद BRCA1 म्यूटेंट वेरिएशन हैव अ रिस्क ऑफ डेवलपिंग 57 टू 87% ऑफ breast cancer.
While female with BRCA2 mutant carriers have possibility of getting breast cancer from 41% to 84%. What all can we do with the patient of breast cancer is?
Give them extra little care.
And extra love.
Hand. Stand up.
This is again another small unit of beauty.
Smile.
Breast related with beauty.
That's a fake one. Yes. Eyes wide open. Walk. No. No. Girl, walk. No. Bounce. Yes. Bounce. 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 Bounce.
All these myths related with breast, the whole aspect of brassiere, the bra, the violinist and the guitarist, both of them are also students, student performers. We also tried to push in this particular scene work, like actors, we asked them to, if they would like to come and design the lights, would like to come and do the music, because they all work together to evolve this whole work. This is about all those myths related with not having breast. This particular incident is an experience after their research. The boy with the blue cloth on the waist, Bhaskar, it was from his experience this particular small unit has come out of somebody who didn't have breast and wanted a bottle of milk. Experience from his village. See, I would say that performer, to me, doesn't have to be only on the stage, or it has to be only on the performer has to be completely, it has to deal with the human, the personality, the making of it. So I, and all these exercises which we are trying is not just to make an actor on the stage or for the, for a particular media. That's what a performer for me would be. It is much more open. It could be a tomorrow if an employee from a bank comes and does workshop and we work with them and things change in, or things becomes different for him, or things actually remains in the similar way, but there are changes into it, then with certain set of exercises and others would be a performer for me.